I'm throwing discs today too.
How can you tell?
You're trying to hear like a baseball.
You go get purple, okay?
Didn't get last one. Oh, my bad.
Now, you should notice, you should be able to tell me why you have to use the back end of that rake down there, and this one you can use a teeth on. Soil texture 101, bud. Soil texture.
Oh, you mean Japanese?
Mark.
Good job, Justin.
Mark. Oh, sorry.
Gotta do both, bud.
I might leave early because I can't handle it.
Daddy runs the last race.
I just.
Let's go. Runs the last race.
Mine doesn't count, yours does.
Third and final call, 100 meter hurdles, junior high.
Is it on standby or record?
It's recording.
First and second call, junior high boys at the shot put. First and second call, junior high boys.
I. Just like my old recording.
I'm recording.
That recording skills though.
Get out of the way. This for a Mr. Kennedy.
Second call. Varsity girls. Second call.
Third and final call, junior high boys 100 meter dash, third and final.
Let's go!
third and...
Yeah. Doesn't work.
Yeah, he's over there.
Good job, Am.
Ooh, she does a good job.
Speed walk what?
Hooray. Meter relay. The girls and the boys will be running together in this event.
I don't know where it went.
Final result.
Go, Krista.
Final result. Go. Girls shot put. In eighth place, Foster, Revere. Miles, Atlanta.
Go, Garrett.
Frederick. Novinger.
Go, Lex.
Go, Austin. Go, Austin.
Go.
That a girl, Lex. Go, Tana. That a boy, Justin. Keep it up. Good job, Tana. Let's go, Hannah. Justin!
Final result, both of the girls, 15 minutes in the round.
Thank you, Coach. Down there.
Bye, Georgia!
Go, Avery!
Go,
George!
No! What?
If you are not a current participant, who's working in the tent?
Dang. There.
first and second call, first and second call, boys, 100 meter dash. First and second call, boys, 100 meter dash. First call, girls, 100 meter dash. First call, girls, 100 meter dash.
L.E.M.
Matney, New Franklin. Wood, Lapleta. Montoon, North Shelby. Mitchell, Paris. Higgins, Brashear. And Acton, Brashear. These are your girls' finalists for Javelin. Girls, you have 10 minutes to report to the Javelin for the call, girls, 4x800-meter relay. Second call, boys, 200-meter dash. Second call, boys, 200-meter dash. First call, girls, 200-meter dash. First call, girls, 200-meter dash.
On your marks.
Go, Justin! Batta boy, Justin, keep it up, keep it up! Good job, Levi.
Be behind the 3 meter step up. On your mark.
Let's go, Hannah. Start us off.
In fifth place, Alan Brashear. And these are your qualifiers for sectional. In fourth place, Carr LaPlace.
Is that right here? She's getting ready to throw now. Because I can't tell when I'm looking through this.
Boys high jump. Final result, boys high jump. In seventh place, Carl Harrisburg. Carl is in seventh place. Jimmy Aplato. Sixth place, Carter DeVito. Sixth place, Jason. With a time of 1 minute 40.06 seconds, Sturgeon.
On your mark.
Go, Emily! Come on, Em.
You got it, Em. You got it. Push it.
Oh, shoot.
Is there only one thing for this? No, there was one before.
Come on, Em. What a girl. Good job, Em! Finish strong, babe! That a girl, Em? Good job, Emily! Go, Garrett! Come on, Eve!
Field workers, at the end of this race, at the end of this race, we need the hurdles in lanes 3 and 4 raised 2 notches. Lanes 3 and 4 only raised 2 notches.
Come on, Justin. Strong first lap, Hannah.
I Hang on 1 second. Mark.
No.
That was this week. Like on actual day, his response. His response was different.
Come on, Vanessa!
Push Vanessa! Come on, don't let them catch you! You got it, Vanessa!
West, Josiah Kilgore from Poplar Bluff, Andrew Frisch from Northwest, and Jake Cracchiolo from Oakville. First call for the boys 100 meter dash. First call for sectional 100 meter dash also. First call for the girls 100 meter dash, districts. Alexandria Rosenberger from Lindbergh. Layla Hedredovich from Melville. Chrisman Eakin from Poplar Bluff. Leanne Dang from Lindbergh. Kaylee Fitzer.